Robidas, who's scolding himself all the way. A chance to reload, knocked away, follow-up chance, at the line! No! Osgood, a sprawling save!
They'll take another peek at this, Joe. Toronto, I think, is going to weigh in. Here's a look from up top. Osgood, a slow-developing play back into his body. His momentum, he has it on the goal line. How would you tell whether it's over the line or not there? It isn't. What a stop. Fabulosity from Chris Osgood.
Get through it, Mark.
Levesque picks up the turnover, leaves it for Bouchard. His pass over the stick of Levesque, centered in front. Bouchard! What a save by Luongo! Down and gets his blocker up and loses his stick in the process.
That might be a season-saving save there by Roberto Luongo. A reach back. And he somehow finds it, extending every ounce of effort that he possibly has.
On both sides, and Eves, aside from scoring, that all-around game has really been there, I'd say, from the last 10.
Horvo with a shot, answer the rebound! Oh, what a save, McElhaney! Roddy Brind'Amour had the chance. A spectacular save by number one.
An astounding save. Wow, here's a guy that has played so little because Kiprusoff has been the poster.
Levesque, Helm to the net. Couldn't get the pass across center to him. Helm. Comes out in front, slid it over Kopetsky, and what a stop by Rinne! A game stopper there. In a normal situation, you're saying, how did he come up with that? And now you're saying he's maintained his concentration, hasn't he?
Unbelievable glove save by Pekka Rinne. The puck come right to the crease, and Kopetsky just released that thing immediately, and as you mentioned so many times, flashed the glove out.
Eminger swings it out as far as center. Butler got it back again out to Roy. Roy dances in over the line. Roy took his shot right on the rebound! Oh, Vaucoon made the save! But was his glove across the goal line when he made it?
Well, Vanek threw his hands up in the air. He thought he scored. What a stop by Vaucoon on a Vanek shot. Vanek, this is his fifth game since coming back after the broken jaw.
He's checked by Jones. Lupo drops back, gets a big piece of Erat. Carter to the puck, but he turned it over. There's the pass to Weber for the shot. Save Vera, rebound! Vera reaches back and somehow robs Erat. Erat can only look to the sky as that one somehow stayed out. They're going to check it perhaps, but what a stop perhaps by Biron here.
Watch the reaction here by Biron. Look at the stick. He gets that right where the puck is on the goal line.
Dropped it back out, hoping for Hunwick, the two-on-one, bringing it ahead, Langenbrunner with Elias Weidman back, drive, save, rebound, oh, how did that not go? A wonderful play by Thomas. A remarkable save by Tim Thomas has kept the scoreboard clean. Nothing, nothing, 4:09 to go in the second, whoa.
Come up big, don't they? They're 8-5-1 on Saturdays. Won 3 of the last 4 Saturdays. Dominic Moore with another shot. Oh my goodness, he had the hat trick right there. And Marc-Andre Fleury snatched it away.
Wow. Jason Blake can't believe that he didn't get the hat trick. Watch the effort by Fleury. There's the glove. No goal.
For Neal, it jumped loose. And back comes Havlat. Hawks have four on the rush. Here's Kane into the zone. Going to drop it back. Maybe no. There's Taves. Opened up. Oh, Turco. He just put his skate up into the air, and I think that's what got it. That was nearly a wide-open goal, and somehow Turco made the stop.
Turco looked like a fish out of water, and what a save. Unbelievable kicking up that leg.
Drops it for Henrik Sedin. Bieksa. His shot tipped in front, loose. Oh my goodness! And somehow that stayed out.
Calgary.
There's no way that puck stays up.
How does that not go in?
Stays right with it on the redirect. Empty net.
Charlie, I was just flat out poised to say scores. I was certain it was in. That is one of the greatest saves you will ever see.